Cage Nation.
This is Kevin Jackwitz here, and I am going to take a look at Truth or Dare today. New horror movie coming out. This is a Blumhouse production now. Blum has officially made Blumhouse. So, it's just interesting that he's starting to put his name on everything, and being that this is the first film, you would have to think that this is going to be a big one. So, let's go ahead and take a look at Truth or Dare.
I have to ask you, truth or dare?
Starts up pretty harsh.
Are you aware that Olivia is in love with your boyfriend?
No, she's not.
Will you stop?
Penelope.
Dare.
Make out with Olivia.
Let's get this party started.
Tight.
Carter.
Truth.
What are your intentions with our sweet Olivia?
I needed to find someone with friends that I could trick into coming here. I could tell Olivia was an easy target. I brought you all up here because I'm okay with strangers dying if it means I get to live.
What the hell?
The game's real. Okay, wherever you go, whatever you do, it'll find you. You okay?
Yeah. Something really weird has been going on ever since Mexico.
There's the Blumhouse.
Oh, come on.
I'm serious. I'm seeing things. Truth or dare?
Dare.
I know it sounds insane.
Just a little.
This fine young lady here dared me to show you my business.
Seen it before. Not impressed.
Carter said, tell the truth or you die. Do the dare or you die.
Refuse to play.
You know what? Screw this.
And you die.
We're not playing the game. It's playing us.
So what do we do?
Only choose truth.
Marky's constantly cheating on Lucas. Lucas, wait.
I'm sorry. Touch me again and I'll break that hand.
Truth.
That's not how this works. Only the game decides.
Break Olivia's hand.
You have to do it.
Look, as pissed as I am at you right now, there's no way I'm gonna break your hand.
Well, you don't really have a choice. God, just do it. This game is too smart. Half the people in this photo are now dead.
We need to find what started all this.
How do we get out of this game alive?
You can't. It only ends when all the players are dead. And your turn's next.
Damn!
Dare me to choose which one of you to kill.
No! Truth or dare?
I mean, it looks pretty intense. I mean, I think the idea originally sounded kind of hokey. But he seems to have crafted the movie to where... I mean, it looks pretty suspenseful for sure. So Jason Blum, I don't know if you noticed in the trailer, he, you know, worked with Get Out, which I absolutely loved that movie. And like I said, this is the first movie he's actually putting his name on the title. So, I don't know, I think I'm interested for sure. They've had some decent horror movie trailers at least coming out lately. And it seems like there might be another push in Hollywood for horror movies. So, I mean, I'm very cool with that. And this, God, some of the scenes, they make you cringe. So, I mean, that's a selling point right there. So, what did you guys think? Did you like the trailer? Let me know what you thought in the comments below. If you liked the reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. This is Kevin Jackwitz with the Cage Nation. Cage Nation out.